metalcore or something else. Just repeat the first riff.